My iMac got a display problem showing weird lines, colors, and glitches on the screen. Would it be a GPU problem, a display defect, or both? And more important, would Apple fix it for free? Coming up on Geek Detour. This is me and my iMac 27 inches from 2013. I love this Mac, the best computer I ever had. It's not a toy. I use it to edit all my YouTube videos and also where I created the design of the MaxiCalc app and a lot of web development. It has been working flawlessly during 3.5 years. I don't even turn it off. Then on February 2017, I logged in and oh my god, what is happening with my Mac? I turned it off and on again, but it was still there. Crazy image shaking, some horizontal and vertical lines on the display. The problem was mostly at the bottom half of the screen. In the beginning, the glitches were more discreet, but after just 1 hour, the problem got much worse. I'll put a lot of it for you to watch in the end of this video. I turned the iMac off, and next morning I took it to the Apple Store. The super big screen is very nice on your table, not so nice to carry around. It is a heavy box, and we don't have a car here in Madrid. The genius guy was very kind and immediately began to perform tests. He connected an external monitor and the image there looked fine. So our first impression was that the graphics board was fine, only the display would be bad. Then he ran a series of diagnostic tools that Apple does not allow you to film. And surprise, the GPU tests failed. So which was the problem? The graphics card alone or the GPU and the display? It could be both. I immediately asked, is this something that Apple would cover, like those replacement programs for known factory problems? And the answer was no, it was not covered. Even worse, if the defect was both on the display and GPU, replacing both parts would cost me more than half of what I paid in my iMac. Ouch! 10 days later, my Mac was fixed, and I was desperate to know exactly which was the problem. It turns out, only the display was replaced. But what about that GPU failed test? After Apple removed the bad display and tested a new one, then GPU tests passed. So, bad parts can affect good parts. And here is a lesson for everyone. When something is bad on your computer, tablet, or phone, stop using it. Like I did, turn it off immediately and fix the problem before more stuff start going bad. My second advice is, if you buy an iMac, never throw away the box or the styrofoam protection pieces. Has something like this ever happened to your computer or laptop? How much did it cost to repair? Tell your story in the comments. And if you want to use the glitchy images from my iMac display problem in one of your videos, just keep my Geek Detour logo intact, put in a link back to this video and go ahead. About my two next videos. The first one is about RGB LED strips. Oh man, they got so cheap now. They are excellent. Well, you'll see in the video. And the second one will be about chargers again. But now it is time to charge the iPhone 7 Plus and the iPad Pro. Don't miss them. Subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. Bad iMac, don't you ever do this to me again. I need you so much. And I'm not rich, you know it. To do together.